Kittson County taking a trip to Nevis to take on the defending section champs. Tigers lead 6-0 in the first. Luke DeWolf takes the snap, takes a look, and then takes it himself. Breaks the goal line. They go up 14-0. In the second, same score, Nevis driving. DeWolf throws one over to Ben Soldswish, who comes down with it. That's another touchdown. Nevis takes a 22-0 lead. After a Kittson touchdown, Nevis driving before the half. DeWolf lobs one up to Keanu to Bandith. And that's another touchdown. Nevis with a statement in the opener. They win 36-21.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.